So I have been doing different experiments with vertical wind turbines spinning on ice and benefiting from the low friction. Today I plan to generate some electricity using a 24 volt DC motor as a generator to charge a 12 volt battery system. But the mission failed. Part of the axis got broken and the wind was also a bit too slow. It's about 5 to 6 meters per second. So better luck next time. At least it was a great day outdoors.